must come to our family. You remember our venerable house? Opulent and imperial, gazing proudly from its stoic perch above the moor. I lived all my years in that ancient, rumor-shadowed manor, fattened by decadence and luxury. And yet I began to tire of conventional extravagance. Singular, unsettling tales suggested the mansion itself was a gateway to some fabulous and unnameable power. With relic and ritual, I bent every effort towards the excavation and recovery of those long-buried secrets, exhausting what remained of our family fortune on swarthy workmen and sturdy shovels. At last, in the salt-soaked crags beneath the lowest foundations, we unearthed that damnable portal of antediluvian evil. Our every step unsettled the ancient earth. But we were in a realm of death and madness. In the end, I alone fled laughing and wailing through those blackened arcades of antiquity. Until consciousness failed me. You remember our venerable house? Opulent and imperial. It is a festering abomination. I beg you, return home, claim your birthright, and deliver our family from the ravenous, clutching shadows of the darkest dungeon.
You will arrive along the old road. It winds with a troubling, serpent-like suggestion through the corrupted countryside, leading only, I fear, to ever more tenebrous places. There is a sickness in the ancient, pitted cobbles of the old road, and on its writhing path, you will face viciousness, violence, and perhaps other damnably transcendent terrors. So steel yourself, and remember there can be no bravery without madness. The old road will take you to hell, but in that gaping abyss, we will find our redemption. Brigands have run up these lanes. Keep to the side path. The hamlet is just ahead. Ah!
brutal fashion that all may hear of your arrival. Decimated. Leave nothing unchecked. There is much to be found in forgotten places. An ambush. Send these vermin a message. The rightful owner has returned, and their kind is no longer welcome. monstrous size has no intrinsic merit, unless inordinate exsanguination be considered a virtue. Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles. Welcome home, such as it is. This squalid hamlet, these corrupted lands, they are yours now, and you are bound to them. Most will end up here, covered in the poisoned earth, awaiting merciful oblivion. Women and men, soldiers and outlaws, fools and corpses. All will find their way to us now that the road is clear. In time, you will know the tragic extent of my failings. Trinkets and charms gathered from all the forgotten corners of the earth. a sister of battle, pious and unrelenting. Madness and morbidity. Your work begins. Cost of preparedness, measured now in gold, later in blood. way is lit, the path is clear. We require only the strength to follow it. Another one falls. As victories mount, so too will resistance. Even the cold stone seems bent on preventing passage. Formation is broken. Maintain the offensive. Life is taken. fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms. Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all. Disadvantage. Give them no quarter. Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles. Step. ancient traps lie in wait, unsprung and thirsting for blood. Momentum. Push on to the task's end.
darkness holds much worse than mere trickery and boogeymen.
Passion is a rarity in the fevered pitch of battle. Those who covet injury find it in no short supply. The very precipice of oblivion. another abomination cleansed from our lands. Ghoulish horrors, brought low and driven into the mud. Tents are pitched, banners fly, and the corpse wagons stand at the ready. The circus has come to town. Cobwebs have been dusted, the pews set straight. The Abbey calls to the faithful. Fresh kegs, cards, and curtained rooms promise solace to the weary and broken alike. Thank you. strong drink, a game of chance, and companionship. The rush of life. A sister of battle, pious and unrelenting. The thrill of the hunt, the promise of payment. More arrive, foolishly seeking fortune and glory in this domain of the damned. Thank you. the fiends must be driven back. And what better place to begin than the seat of our noble line? Falls, a faint hope blossoms. The walls close in. The shadows whisper of conspiracy. Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all. Their formation is broken. Maintain the offensive. Clarified in a single strike. Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles. Injury and despondence set the stage for heroism or cowardice. Executed with impunity. These nightmarish creatures can be felled. They can be beaten. waits for the slightest lapse in concentration. Self-preservation is paramount at any cost. Failure tests the mettle of heart, brain, and body. Once, our estate was the envy of this land. Make no mistake, we will face ever greater threats. Our soldiers must be ready. The bellows blast once again. The forge stands ready to make weapons of war. A sharper sword, a stronger shield, anything to prolong a soldier's life. The raw strength of youth may be spent, but his eyes hold the secrets of 100 campaigns. A mighty sword arm anchored by holy purpose. A zealous warrior